World Cup selection day is upon us, and everyone's got their eyes on what the World Cup team's going to be, what the Indian team's going to be. Lots of questions being asked about the number four slot. I think, yes, the number four slot is a problem at the moment because no one has nailed that spot down. No one can say with certainty, look, that number four slot is mine. Lots of names floating about. There's Ambati Raidu. Some people are saying, why not give Sanju Samson a go? I, for one, think, let KL Rahul bat at number four. He seems to be in good form in this IPL. I have a feeling he will be in the World Cup squad. And if he's in the World Cup squad, he can be your backup wicketkeeper. He can be your guy who comes in at number four, if need be, even open the innings. So I think KL Rahul should be batting at number four because he is in such tremendous form. But that is definitely a concern for the Indian selectors at the moment. And it remains to be seen who they pick in that final 15, who might be a contender for that number four slot.